My name is Yusof Ishak. I'm currently 86 years old. When I first met the first president of Singapore, Yusof Ishak, where I went to Istana to have some papers signed by him because I was the international salon chairman. At that time, he was about to have his breakfast, so he invited me to join him for his breakfast. We discussed a lot of things about photography. That's how I knew that he was a journalist. He loved photography, but because he's the president, he couldn't go out. So we make arrangement for a day to go out for an outing. It's over one weekend, I was informed that the President Ishak wanted to see me. So I went to see him. Then we said, let's go an outing to a place I remember called Tampines Swamp. I had a car and drove. So he sat behind my car and said, so I have a friend with me. So we drove past the car, no problem. I just raised my hand and the car just let us go. I don't know why he chose that area. But we went there, he took some shots, I took some shots. We spent almost an hour, then we came back. So I remember him as a people's president. He also accept people like friends. He's a simple president that I know. I always tell the people that I'm very proud. I show them the photograph that I sent next to him. And then I always tell the people that the dollar that you're using now, this is the man that I was with him at one time. And I do appreciate it.